praise and power. I will tell about the kind deeds the Lord has done. They deserve praise. The Lord has shown mercy to the people of Israel, and he has been kind and good. The Lord rescued his people and said,
"They are mine. They won't betray me."
It troubled the Lord to see them in trouble, and his angel saved them. The Lord was truly merciful, so he rescued his people. He took them in his arms and carried them all those years.